got your message. I examined the image that you've been seeing in your dreams lately. You may not believe this, but you're not the only one to ask me about this, Mark. I need time to research this. I'll call you once I know something.
So, Kear, you think you can teach him to oppose me? The mark is on him already!
How could you be so naive? Why are you trying to save others? You can't even save yourself! Before the night won't stop me anymore. Once the first ray of sun falls upon my tomb, I'll return for you. Your soul is mine.
I am Kear. I am the one who brought you here. You'll never leave this graveyard unless you help me. Take my magical staff, and I'll tell you how to free us all. Thank you for saving me. Now listen carefully. Your dreams are not random. They are caused by Olaf's mark. See for yourself. This sign is Olaf's mark. When the time comes, he will come for you. Olaf is a soul devourer. He hunts for pure souls with a special life force, people like you and I. One day, I was able to fight back, but he's grown stronger. Only the remnants of my spell send him back to the grave every night. He's still bound by it, for now. Olaf is bound to this cemetery now, but if he breaks free and defeats me, chaos will reign. The dead will rise, and the living will die. At dawn, Olaf will break free from my spell. Nothing will stop him. He'll devour your soul, and then he'll devour the souls of the living. However, you have one last chance to stop him. Your only hope is to save the first three souls Olaf devoured. They are the source of his power. If you release them, it will weaken him, and then we'll stand a chance. No, it can't be. Olaf's breaking free. Give me my staff. I'll hold him back. Follow me! There's no time. When the sun rises, Olaf will break free, and nothing will stop him. The chosen shall perish, and the rest shall serve the darkness. You have until dawn to stop Olaf. Track time using the altar. Your last chance is to free the first three souls that Olaf devoured. They're doomed to suffer for eternity at this cemetery. Find those three souls at the cemetery and reverse Olaf's evil deeds. Only that will free them. Hurry, Olaf grows stronger every moment.
Chosen One, I'm Dolores. Once I had a happy family. My husband and I had a little daughter. We lived in a lovely house and worked in our very own vineyard. One day, my husband didn't come home. I knew he was in trouble, but no one had seen him. It was like he vanished. After that, everything fell apart. I worked the vineyard all by myself. I spent less and less time with our daughter, Lizzie. One day, I went to the city. Not for long. But when I returned, the house was on fire. I tried to save her, but it was too late. Everything burned to the ground. I couldn't save her. Please, save my daughter. I beg you. This is the only way to free me. Then I can help you stop Olaf.
Once this soul perishes, she'll be mine. Then I'll finally destroy Kear. No one can stop me.
Thank you. scared. Please.
Salutations, it's me, Kear. I can only remain in this form here for a short time. Such is the fate of the Keeper of Worlds. While you were unconscious, Olaf took that young girl with him, but she's still alive. You've got him on the run, but you haven't stopped him yet. Take this. It's part of an amulet that will protect from Olaf's magic. Sorry, my time is up. I must return to Redemption Cemetery. With any luck, I'll see you soon.
From that fire. But where are we now? What happened? I don't remember, but I want to go home. But I can't leave without my teddy. You found her! Where have you been, Bibi? I missed you so much. I've got to hurry home now. Mom will be home any minute. You should head home too.
Thank you for saving my little Lizzie. Now she'll have a bright future ahead of her. Here. This key was on the altar. Oh, and Kear said he's waiting for you in the chapel. You should hurry.
Good to see you again. One soul has already found peace, but you can't rest yet. Don't forget, you still have two more souls to save, not to mention your own. Remember, you still bear Olaf's mark. I'm certain he will come after you as well. There is a hidden photo in the chapel. It will help you find the next soul.
Thank you.
Dolores gave you a key, which is one of three needed to close the sarcophagus. Collect them all to return Olaf to his prison. Keep in mind, all the keys must be used together and turned in a special way, but that's for later.
Greetings, mortal. I wish I could become mortal and find everlasting peace. But the guilt from my nephew's death weighs heavily upon me. One day, I received a letter from my bank. They were threatening to foreclose my sawmill. My nephew Jacob overheard me, so he offered to work my shift while I went to sort it out. He wasn't even supposed to be there. He was starting university soon. But when I came back to the sawmill, I found him dead in the workshop. I've carried the guilt with me ever since. Please, you must save my nephew's life. I found this key in his room after his death, near his diary. Good luck. I'm counting on you.
Thank you. I didn't even realize what happened. I just fell unconscious. Maybe something fell on my head from above? What happened here? And who are you? A newcomer? What a strange feeling. Am I going blind? Could you give me a hand? There's a medical kit on the table. You'll probably need this handle. The old one is rickety. I'm shocked it hasn't broken yet. I don't feel so good. Look out! Something's coming this way! No! Finally, we're out. What a terrible day. We should leave and warn Uncle John about these bad circumstances. This sawmill means everything to him, and he's sunk everything he has into it. First, we'll need to fix his old truck. It's always giving us trouble. If you need any spare parts, you can take them from that junker by the woodpile. Anyway, we should get moving before those rocks do. It's all behind us at last. Feels like we escaped death itself.
Thanks for saving my nephew. I've carried the guilt of his death for years, even after I died. Now, I can finally rest in peace. I'm sorry that Mark of Evil is still on your hands. Olaf is dangerous for both our worlds. Take this golden key. Don't keep Kear waiting. He's in the chapel. Thanks again.
Another soul is safe, but remember, we need them all to seal away Olaf. The clock is ticking, so hurry, just one more and we're done. When you leave this chapel, you'll enter the back of the cemetery. Look for the angel with a light in his hand. That shall be the final key to your salvation.
Hello, stranger. Are you searching for redemption like me? Or have you come to liberate me from my suffering? Ah, I see the mark on your hand. Just like the one my brother had. Can you bring me some clothing from my brother Clark? I want to recall those days when we were young and alive. Thank you, stranger. This happened one winter when the land was covered in snow. It was morning, and our annual amateur speed skating competition had just begun. Clark had long dreamt about competing in the world championships. He was so talented too. A natural. The race had barely begun when the ice cracked. Clark vanished into the freezing water. We couldn't reach him. I stood there, powerless. But if there's anything you could do to save him, I'd be eternally grateful. Take this, and remember, Clark is swift as the wind.
Hey, stop right there. I won't let you out on the ice until you show me you've got all the necessary equipment. You need to borrow some gear? It's in the barn. Here's the key. Hurry up. The races have just started. Next time, don't oversleep. I see you have your equipment. Good. Now put it on and get out of here. Good luck. You'll need it to beat our resident champion, Clark.
Please. I'm still freezing. We've got to warm this place up. I should drink something hot, too. The last thing I remember was the ice cracking and being separated from everyone by huge plates of ice. Here, take this. You should find what you need in here. Thanks, you really saved my life. I owe you.
Now my brother Clark is a world champion. I'm so proud of him. You could even say he beat his own death. Here, take this key and do what you must. That mark on your hand won't remove itself. Thanks again, stranger.
No! Olaf tricked us! But I know where he's gone. He's got a hideout, an old dungeon where he keeps all his souls, those murdered by his magic. It was there all this began, and it is there he must meet his end. Take this. This is an attack amulet. You must hurry. This is no time to wander about. Your life is in grave danger, even more now. If Olaf unleashes free his army of souls, he'll destroy the world of the living, and you with it.
Thank you.
Still alive, mortal. Your time is up. You may have saved 3 souls, but I have hundreds more. Come and join them. Break free from your chains of life. Behold, mortal, the might of my army of death.
Yeah.
die, not now. Give me your hand. You're safe now. The curse mark is gone. It's all behind you now.